I wonder that you will still be talking, Signor Benedick. Nobody marks you.
What, my dear Lady Disdain? Are you yet living?
Is it possible Disdain should die while she hath such meat food to feed it as Signor Benedick? Courtesy itself must convert to disdain if you come in her presence.
Then is courtesy a turncoat. But it is certain I am loved of all ladies, only you excepted. And I would I could find it in my heart that I had not a hard heart, for truly I love none.
A dear happiness to women. They would else have been troubled with a pernicious suitor. I thank God in my cold blood. I am of your humour for that. I had rather hear my dog bark at a crow than a man swear he loves me.
God keep your ladyship still in that mind, so some gentleman or other shall scape a predestinate scratched face.
Scratching could not make it worse, and 'twas such a face as yours were.
Well, you are a rare parrot, teacher.
A bird of my tongue is better than a beast of yours.
I would my horse had the speed of your tongue, and so good a continuer. But keep your way, a God's name, I have done.
You always end with a jade's trick. I know you of old.